In May of last year, I interviewed SSM Health St. Mary's Hospital neurologist Dr. Naranja Singh about Stroke Awareness Month. A minute later, I felt dizzy and passed out. Dr. Singh was immediately at my side treating me.
Those symptoms suggest that the blood supply to the brain is interrupted.
A CT scan discovered a serious problem with a carotid artery.
And during the process, we found that one of your arteries is critically narrow, like more than 90%.
A heart attack and stroke were ruled out, but I was immediately prescribed blood thinners. A week later, I met with interventional neurologist Dr. Ashish Nanda and his staff. Dr. Nanda placed a stent in the narrowing artery to open it up to allow more blood flow to the brain.
When you have a patient like that, patient does really well. You do everything, and those are perfectly aligned. It happened in the hospital, and now you're back to normal.
Yes. Yeah.
Because that problem has been fixed.
I feel great. No more dizzy spells. I'm following up with visits to a neurologist and cardiologist and taking the medication. The doctor's orders also include walking 30 minutes a day. Doc, I'm still working on that. For the SSM Health Medical Minute, I'm Dan Gray.